We decided on diving hotspots, a reef that we dived last week. Nice and deep, so we try to get away from the surge. But even at this depth, 30 meters, you can still see the sand getting kicked up by the surge. As we got down, this nice spotted eagle ray just made a fleeting pass. Closer to the bottom, a lot of sediment and a lot of sand was being kicked up. This is the same black coral tree that we found earlier in the week, but it had a very unusual fish, and this is the ornate batfish. Very strange looking character. What really surprised me on this particular dive was the lack of fish. Whereas we dived last week on exactly the same place, loads of big fish. What was also pretty surprising was the lack of current. After that thumping southwester that we had for the last 2 days, it was relatively still. Nice bright coral rock hard with three nice big ass soldier fish just above him. One of the tree-like corals here. This is the Christmas tree. And again, like the previous dive here, we didn't have much time, so we hung around a certain area. And an area that previously was abundant with fish. You can see it's pretty bland. Again, a lot of the fleshy soft corals, the thistle corals, the hard corals. I found this guy, one of the short-spined porcupine fish. He had obviously found himself a very nice little sheltered cave and was pretty content on spending as much time as this surge was raging above us in this little cave. Then again, coming up, the same spotted eagle ray made an appearance. Very easy to identify these animals. Very pointy wings, lots of spots on his back, and an extremely long tail. But a really nice sighting this morning.